Hey everyone, welcome back. Hope you guys are having a fantastic week. And let's just get started to this little sketch. So, not 100% sure. So this one I'm just gonna kind of be figuring out as I go for this one today. I normally have some sort of plan, but we'll see. That's half the fun. So, this sketch today might take a bit longer than I normally would, just because trying to figure it out a bit more. So I apologize for that. And before I forget, I do want to say thank you to all of you. I saw we hit 1,000 subscribers, and it's amazing. That's just mind-boggling. I am not very good at, when it came to sharing my work and everything, just because I would do it, and then I would forget to post it, or self-conscious, oh, it's not good enough, and all that stuff. So, beginning of last year, I was trying to get over that mindset, and by posting more, but I got a job, so I had to move, so I didn't get started on that whole endeavor until April. But it is nice to see so many people enjoying what I do. And I hope you guys do like it. Sorry. I'm not very good with words. But I am very grateful and very happy that we have so many here. And I hope these videos are helpful for you guys. Kind of make this guy more of an angle. Take a bit more space up. Oops. Maybe bring this in a bit more like that. Yeah, what are you doing? Like so. also thinking of doing a blue kind of sky. So. Yeah. I'm going to put a gradient.
Oh.
Gotta get rid of these. There we go. It's too light. There we go. New clouds. Let's do kind of an orange yellow orange clouds. Kind of want to keep everything feeling warm. Blending into the sky. kitchen, then back rooms. We'll do this as a silhouette. Come on, there you go. Change the color in just a sec. Let's change it to slightly darker and clean it up. Come on. There you go. There we go. And we do a bit of a light round on the edge. We'll do the ground all together. Let's do Okay, and then we will blend, doing cool to warm as we get closer to ourselves. And slightly darker closer to us as well. Are you? Where is it doing that? That's so weird. Well, I'm not going to worry about the past right now. That will be its own separate layer. So just worrying about the grass parts. for the pass. Let's do maybe a brown. There we go. And adding the blend, you might make it more of this brown. There we go. There we go. Just because I don't want. Oh, hey, no. Just because I don't want to accidentally mess up this painting, what I'm doing over here. Lighter. Oops. There we go. All right, then we're gonna add a bit of detail work to give it more of a bumpy-ish type of texture. Oops, it's too dark over here. Let me get a selection for the path. That way I don't mess up what I have going on with the grass area. Yep, there we go. Then we'll do the back tricks. A sec. change it to a bit of a lighter blue. A little bit more. Yeah, there we go. Before I finish doing that, I want to do some far back trees. Kind of give a bit indication that there's more beyond this. It doesn't just stop. And we'll do the leaves. Let's do radiation. We'll make these trees slightly darker. There we go. And the gradation. There we go. And then we'll add the light like we did on the ruins. Oops. And we'll do the light on these trees. And then the leaves. Oops. That's not how you spell leaves. There we go. There's, oh, there we are. I'll do that orange, and we'll do yellow. And then, oh, here we go. So we have a variation in these colors. Let's do that. And then we'll add a bit of blue to push this bag in a whirl, so it's not so vibrant, so close, I mean, so far away from us. There we go. And then we'll do a bit of light. Take off you. There we go. And then we'll have a cashews. Nice, Guido. Middle trees.
Thank you.
Blend, get those between tracks with shadows and lights. Sorry. in my details for Bark. Leaves.
Thank you.
hash out the leaves on the bark real quick. There we go. And then the leaves itself. Add a bit of some shadows. We'll add a bit of an orange shadow. There we go. Some white. Cast shadows of the trees. These leaves. There you go. And then this. There we go. I'll add some shadows. Then a bit of a light. There we go. Make you cash out. It's not right. And then the fruit trees. Branches, branches, branches. Mm-hmm. Why is it doing that? It's not even the same color. What is going on? Details. Shadow on the leaves, you know. it's time for the grass texture. Let's put in yeah, let's do it here and atmospherically. And then we duplicate it and clip it to a grass texture pier. So those guys there don't stand out too much. Excellent. Then we'll have some light coming through. Just some nice sunny spots coming through. And then I'll add some plants. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, come back. That will do it for today. Oops.
There we go.
I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.